Hi, I'm Tim from Scoop. If there's anything in this world we can count on, it's change. At Scoop, we get excited for change, and especially when it involves new technologies. In the networking industry, Wi-Fi 7 is proving to be one of these revolutionary and exciting changes, and with it, all the new products adopting these developments. Today, we're taking a closer look at the new U7 LITE from Ubiquiti, and comparing it against the current king of entry-level UniFi APs, the U6 Plus. We'll take a look at the differences in features and show you our own in-house tests and let you decide which one is best for your next installation. Before we get stuck into the U7 LITE, let's take a recap on what Wi-Fi 7 is. Wi-Fi 7 offers users a lot more than just higher speeds. The standard brings better reliability, lower latencies, broader channel availability, and generally improved interference handling. The standard is geared towards high density deployments, which make it ideal for many UniFi use cases. One caveat, of course, is that client devices should support Wi-Fi 7 to take full advantage of these amazing upgrades. If you'd like to read more about the features and benefits of Wi-Fi 7 in detail, take a look at our blog in the link below. When comparing the physical devices, they both share the same familiar UniFi design, with the U6 Plus having a slightly smaller footprint. The U6 Plus features ABS plastic on the front with metal on the back, while the U7 LITE is plastic all the way around. Initially, we were concerned about cooling issues. However, after loads of testing, we haven't found any overheating problems on the U7 LITE. Both are powered by 48-volt PoE, which is not included on either model. The mounting brackets and accessories are identical. Let's take a look at the hardware specification. Both devices are dual band with the obvious difference in overall throughput. The channel width of the U7 LITE, coupled with the 2.5 gig Ethernet port, allow clients to exceed the 1 gig limitation found on the U6 Plus. When comparing TX power and gain between these models, the difference is marginal. Our expectation is that they should have almost identical signal coverage in the real world. We wanted to do some hands-on testing to see just what the difference was when put into a real-world environment. We ceiling mounted them side by side, making sure we used identical settings in our configuration. We used channel 100 at 160 MHz, which is completely clear in our environment, with the TX power set to maximum. Although the U7 LITE supports 240 MHz, it wasn't practical in our test. This is because the iPhone 16 Wi-Fi client we used supports a maximum of 160 MHz. Using a wider channel also reduces signal strength and could skew the comparison. For signal testing, we make use of UniFi's Wi-Fi MAN, since it's built-in and easy to use. For throughput, we used IPerf 3 installed on our iPhone client connected to a cabled 2.5 gig cable server. We tested throughput individually in both directions using 5 concurrent TCP streams over 30 seconds and recorded the average speed. The distances that were tested were as follows. Firstly, right below the access points at average table height, then 5 meters away, also at average table height, then finally about 15 meters away through a double brick wall while held at standing height. Let's get into it. For our close range test, the U7 LITE is a clear winner, with more than 3 gigabit per second aggregate throughput. Since they're using the same channel bandwidth, we can see the U6 Plus is bottlenecked on its 1 gigabit port. Moving a little further away from the APs, the U7 LITE still exceeds the gigabit mark, with signals being identical in the same open area from 5 meters away. At 15 meters through the brick wall, results begin to level out. Owing to distance and obstructions, both devices find it more difficult to maintain high data rates. Notably, the signal between devices is very consistent, which we expect based on their radio specs. Looking at these results, it's clear that the U7 LITE is a better choice for throughput if that's what you're looking for. Bear in mind that to truly take advantage of these speeds, you would need to upgrade your network switches to 2.5 gig. At the price of the U7 LITE, it's pretty much a no-brainer if you're looking to improve speeds or future-proof your network. But if you're not worried about blazing fast speeds, the U6 Plus is still a reliable UniFi solution that has stood the test of time. We hope you enjoyed the video. Please let us know what you think in the comments. And remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you in another one soon. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Tim from Scoop.